All right, today, y'all, we're going to be building a deer feeder today. I ain't going to build a hot deer feeder. I'm going to build a deer feeder that's low to the ground. And I'm using bed rails. And yes, I use this hog trap out of bed rails and fence. No budget hog trap. All it needs to be put in the woods. Alright, let me go and put this deer feeder together, and I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm cutting up and everything. That piece done. Throw it out there. Take this bull crap off. Cut that little piece, the bolt off.
Doing them. The barrel is 23 inches. And I'm doing them 24. Matter of fact, let me make sure.
base gonna go around.
See, I cut that one too long.
But y'all get what I'm doing.
Cut like a hair off right here.
Thank you.
put a slice off on the head.
Not exact measurements, I'm just eyeballing it. Nigga rigging is the best way to do it. You want it? Ain't gonna get no better than that, buddy. Oh, yeah. This side. Now round the back. Round the back off this.
Yeah.
tight on there. Okay, let me do a quick measurement because I know it's going to be off. 22. Oh, shit. Boy, 22. Shit. Matter of fact, let me mark it so I can stay on that 22 mark.
Come on. Drop down in the comments if y'all want to see me throw a beat real quick. With the Chiefs, Harbor Freight Welder gets to drop down some.
Right there, boom. Nice and smooth.
You gave it. There you have it, people.
22 from here to here.
Yeah, I don't want it up too high. So this is what's gonna have to do. Go ahead and take it like this. don't got no automatic helmet, what you gotta do, man? Be by right here, that's by a good weight level. But when you put in the corner up, you're gonna have to, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, boy, I'm the truth. Take him right there. final. What I might do, this is not the final. I might just put some little, you know, from right there to right there to right there to right there to right there. I gotta make it as stable as possible because y'all know the hogs. Hogs tell you, I ain't gonna cut it, but they'll tell your ish up. That? I don't know why this barrel doing that and say non-toxic. Probably just the heat. Because when I stepped in there, it did the same thing. Hopefully, that ain't nothing too major. Do this side. As y'all see, I'm not welding the barrel. I'm welding the edge right there, if y'all can see. Y'all can see the bead right there better. I'm just welding the edge, not the barrel. I'm gonna do that all the way around, just in case. Y'all see the pit? ABKC register, man. I think that's what it is, ABKC. It's somewhere in there.
Huh?
She's somewhere in there. She had her first heat a couple weeks ago. I'ma try to get him to breed her to a tricolor so we can get some tricolor bullies. Fendi. If y'all know Odessa Hunts, the pit, the cat's dog he got, that's her mama. All right, let me get back to the welder, man. I'm trying to finish this up before we leave. I know that ain't going to move. I hear it sizzling, but I don't want to stick my head in there. Go ahead and turn it. I don't know if y'all can see the whole. No, y'all can't see the whole barrel. Let me get the whole barrel. There y'all go. See if y'all can still see. Yeah, y'all can still see. Wipe my helmet off because cheap little helmet ain't getting the job done. Sometimes it'll let me see what I'm wearing, sometimes it won't. If y'all support the channel, I would like y'all to cash at me so I can get me a fancy electric helmet. But either way, I'm gonna get me one anyway. Too much. It's a little bit of bead. All you need for it. Damn, this mother dropping dimes. This mother love this barrel. Retire these crocs, man. But I'm gonna put it back on because they're getting the job done. barrel ain't going nowhere. I'm just doing extra welding. Get on your knees if you have to, man. I've been looking at my butt now. It's a little bit of crooked, but the measurements say
24 and a half. Some of them say 24, some of them say 20, 24 in the dot before. Here y'all go. Excuse the mess in the background, man. Excuse the goddamn mess. Alright, well there y'all have it. I ain't gonna finish it today because we'll have a whole nother video to do. We finna go. I ain't gonna say what, I don't wanna give away whatever they got going, but I'm just rolling on. But here I go, man. I got Boss Man Christmas present. Hopefully it lasts for I don't know how long. I'm trying to make it last for I don't know how long. But make sure y'all go hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Make sure y'all turn that bell on for sure, man. And we gonna get out of here.
Peace. All right, I made the bottom frame. It ain't 100%, but I'm finna see if it'll hold me. If it can hold me, it can hold all this corn. So hopefully it don't break, y'all. If it do, y'all gonna see me buzz my butt. Let's go. Let me pull it up so y'all can see.
I left the legs right here so you could just,
if we in the woods and we want to move it, all we gotta do is pull it to the truck.
There you go. All right, y'all. Now I'm just testing it out to make sure them wells ain't got no holes in them. What I did was put some water in here.
And put some water in the inside to make sure it ain't leaking out on none of my wells.
Looks like I passed the test. I ain't got no leaks. So, yeah, boy, it's finessed.
Make sure you get a non-hazardous waste barrel. Let me go and pour this water out real quick. If it break, it ain't real. Turn this joke upside down if I wanted to. What it look like upside down? It ain't nothing but just what it look like. Look at that heat, man. That's how you know you're getting good penetration. All right, let me go and turn it back up. Pull that water out, make sure it's all hot. Matter of fact, I'm gonna keep it upside down. Keep it upside down so it can stay dry on the inside. Come on, get out of here, man. It's not 100% done. Them beads. Look at them beads. Come on, man, I'm doing pretty good with that Harbor Freight. I ain't even cleaned them off yet. With that Harbor Freight welder, man. Can't beat that, man.
Hey, Fendi.